Two Microsoft research projects at the Computer-Human Interaction Conference offer new takes on gesture sensing. A project called Soundwave uses a computer speaker and microphone to sense hand motions.
So what Soundwave does is it generates an inaudible ultrasonic tone between the range of 18 to 22 kilohertz, higher if your sound card supports it. And it emits that ultrasonic tone and it gets bounced off your hand or any other body part. And as you move your hand, the reflected sound waves get shifted in frequency because of the Doppler effect.
Gupta has mapped 5 gestures to computer actions and said the system could probably support up to 10, but all of them need to be motion-based. Static gestures won't work. Here, Gupta can flip through a set of images or play and pause a clip on YouTube. Soundwave samples the environment every 100 milliseconds so that it can adapt to the noise around the user. Gupta is looking to pair the system with some visual motion tracking machines and potentially embed Soundwave in cars. Another gesture sensing project is Humantenna, which can register whole body motion without any sort of external capturing device. Rather than have accelerometers all over your body, users only need to wear a device like this, which is a little larger than a wristwatch. Movements can be interpreted and paired with actions on a computer.
We're simply measuring the voltage on the body, and part of that is there's this low frequency component, which moves because I'm moving. And there's a high frequency component, which changes because I'm changing my proximity to noise sources in the environment, like the power lines or appliances.
While Humantenna and Soundwave are similar, Cohn pointed out that Humantenna gives users the freedom to move as far away from their computer as possible. Cohn said Humantenna was more than 90% accurate in interpreting gestures. Both Humantenna and Soundwave are research projects, so there are no immediate plans for commercialization. At CHI 2012 in Austin, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.